gotta forget about Ed. I mean, it's just tearing you to pieces.
No, I didn't mean that.